Assalamualaikum. I am Farhanaz Qureshi and I am the student of Urdu Medium School and I want to deliver a speech on the topic without study you can become a only worker. Studies bring respect in the society, name in the friends, fame in the scholars and leading position in the business. If you want to spend a successful life, your financial security, you must study in the school, in the college and in the university. You can see many students take admission in the school, they drop studies and they start working in the society, in the shop, PT business, and their future present them as a only worker. We have seen business of meat has grown up in the India and around the world. India is the number one country to export meat in the world. Those who studied and had the degree, they have become a business leader. And those who don't have any degree, did not study, they have become a only worker. I request to all parents, give education to the children. When you give education to the children, their future will be bright. Without study, they can become a only worker, protester and servant. We cannot become a leader of any field. Thank you, Movin Spoken English, and thanks to all.